We're going to see some proud faces out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often. You know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there. And it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
Number three. And our live game for you today is Italy against Argentina.
Number 14, Mattia Di Scicchio. Number 18, Marco Parallo. Number 7, Jorginho. Number 20.
And we pause now for the national anthems.
Number 11, Ciro Immobile.
Here it is, Italy's lineup. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Daniele Rugani at the back. Jorginho plays with Marco Verratti in the middle. Ciro Immobile is the lone striker today.
Thank you. Enjoy the
starting 11 now for Argentina. Marcos Rojo starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Angel Di Maria starts looking to recover his form. In attack, Gonzalo Higuain starts. He's been out of sorts lately. So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. Verratti. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Looking good, this move. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Nicolas Otamendi.
It's Messi.
Lionel Messi. Ciro Immobile. Could be dangerous. Clever ball. Insigne. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Gonzalo Higuain. A real surge forward by Higuain now. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Argentina in possession again. Eva Banega. It's Argentina attacking here. Javier Mascherano. Di Maria. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Eva Banega. Verratti. He's hung on to the ball there cleverly. Angel Di Maria. On to the attack now. Messi! There's still a chance here after the goalkeeper's save. The shot's hit. Stopped by the keeper. Still in play. Throw in for Argentina. Banega. Messi, in really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
promising build-up until that challenge. Marco Pirollo. It was good play until they got that challenge in. The attacking team have got a problem here because the opposition are just sitting in and saying, well, you can break us down if you can. They think perhaps they can't break them.
Higuain!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Baratti, excellent control in a tight area. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Eva Banega.
Messi.
Here's a chance to attack. Gonzalo Higuain. Bit of keep ball going on here. Banega. Here's Messi. Challenge. Insigne. Marco Pirollo. Eva Banega. Getting forward well as a team now. Lionel Messi.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor
Messi. Defender has to move quickly. Javier Mascherano. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Baratti.
Javier Mascherano. Mercado. Threads it through. Got to be. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Argentina have a corner. It's Messi's corner, cleared away by the defender. Javier Mascherano. Baratti. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Mercado. He's got support here. Di Maria. That could have been a penalty. Had to get that slide tackle absolutely right. Here goes Messi. Marco Pirollo. Nicolas Otamendi.
Enzo Perez.
Gonzalo Higuain. And here's some attacking play from Argentina. Strong challenge. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Angel Di Maria. Far too close across to the keeper. It's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. I think the manager's going to say at half time, well, keep doing the same and you will get a goal, because they've opened up the opposition time and time again.
I think that's dead right, Martin. You've got to have faith in your strikers that if more and more chances do come their way, they will take them this time.
Second half to start now, and it's Argentina to do just that. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. see the deflection there, corner. In goes the corner, and they get it away. He's coming forward with some danger. Gets his foot in there.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Eva Banega. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing.
Javier Mascherano.
An attack from Argentina. Marco Parolo.
Enzo Perez.
Florenzi. Verratti.
He's in. Immobile!
Didn't want to take the keeper on, did he? He just went for goal, put his foot through it, and he's missed the target.
I think he's a bit unlucky, you know. So often that would have found the back of the net. He got plenty behind it.
Otamendi. Gonzalo Higuain.
Lionel Messi.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Eva Banega.
Enzo Perez.
Good defending. Insigne. He might be through. The offside flag given against Immobile.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
It's Messi.
Higuain. Italy have the ball again. Here's Ciro Immobile.
Well, then it goes.
Good defensive clearance there. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Verratti.
Insigne. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
It's Messi. Lionel Messi.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Came in with a challenge. Immobile. Higuain. Messi. Simone Verdi. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Nicolas Otamendi. Perez.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Mercado. Perez. Makes the challenge here. Marco Parolo. Nicolas Otamendi. Eva Banega. Javier Mascherano. Mercado.
Good forward play from them. He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Return pass.
Maybe the cross.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Argentina, it's their ball, it's their throw. Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Nicolas Otamendi. Mercado. Higuain. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Lionel Messi.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. He's onside and in behind. Put into the middle. Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it?
Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him. He's lapping it up. And why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here. Quality.
Swung in from the corner. Oh, a touch will do. Whipped in from the wide area. Put away, but not out of harm's way. There will be a minimum of 2 minutes. Really get at the opposition here. Far too close across to the keeper.
Lionel Messi.
And time ticking away. There is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes.